romantically involved with Mayor Anis Go. Subject has been linked to a Pangasinan mayor. Pwede lang, not for Tony Roque, but we have an officer here of the League of Municipalities.
Yes,
I'd like to ask, because I see my friend here, Mayor Batawil, no? I'd like to find out, Mayor Batawil, on your being the president yata of the League of Municipalities, vice president, no? In Pangasinan, for example, do you know of any municipality that has a Pogo Hub in it? And my question, my second question is it legal or illegal?
Your Honor, we are guided by the existing rules and regulations, and we are aware that, and it has been confirmed by the State of the Nation address by the President, that Pogos aren't legal except for those who have been granted by the Pagcor, which were given up to December of this year to wind up. And on that note, the list of POGO involved municipalities were given to us. And the list is with our Secretariat of the MP. Your Honor.
Do you have in Pangasinan alone? Do you have municipalities that are what involved in having a Pogo Hangro?
Your Honor, I refer to the list which has been given to us because that is based on some facts and evidence. And as personally, my mind is will just be a conjecture, but based on the list that have been submitted, maybe I can base my answer to your question. You know,
I would think that there are Pogo Hubs in Pangasinan. Am I right? So if there are, I would like to ask if there is a relationship with Alice Go Ojan, mga Pogo Hubs na yan.
Alam kasi I care, I'm also from the farm, but I'm aware of some reports involving Pangasinan, Your Honor.
Ayun ko lang nalaman yun, focus on barbers.
If I may,
I was following your questioning, Congressman Abante. Perhaps we can ask Mayor Batawil if he knows if there is a mayor who is romantically involved with Mayor Anis Go from Pangasinan.
That's a revelation to me, Congressman Barber. I'd like to find out if there,
Your Honor. You know, hindi po ako yun. It has been said many times over that subject has been linked to a Pangasinan mayor. Pero hindi po ako yun. Your Honor.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
So that will be the last question.
Mr. Chair, even before... Wait.
That will be the last question. You want to interject something?
Mr. Chair, I'm just asking, wala na ngayon. Or meron before, or...
Ewan ko.
Congresswoman Janet, why are you interested?
Okay, we need some funny moments, but there's another interjection from Congressman Apop.
Sir, you are recognized.
I just follow up the question of the Honorable Abad.
Of course. I think that will be a funny moment. Go ahead.
Mayor Batawil?
Yes, Your Honor.
Yes. You're from Pangasinan, right? The mayor of Tingayan?
Yes, Your Honor.
Do you know the mayor of Sual, Pangasinan?
Yes, Your Honor. He is a member of our chapter.
Is the rumor true?
Your Honor, like you, as a former policeman, I base my statement on evidence.
And you do not have any evidence?
At the moment, personally, I do not have, Your Honor.
Thank you, Mr. Chair.